Amigo de nosotros, hoy nos encontramos desde Río Grande con nuestro amigo Kevin Malloy, ¿right?
Sí, yes.
Ok, so, Kevin habla inglés, vamos a traducir aquí y trataremos de tener la conversación. Kevin, thank you for being with us and being nosotros. It's an honor and a pleasure to be speaking with you today. Kevin, what's this about? What's this idea?
Well, what we're doing now here is something that I've wanted to help the local community. I've owned the building since 2006, and we did have an art gallery. It was called Malloy Fine Art Gallery. We had a frame shop, and then it was closed, and we were going to reopen in 2017, right before what happened, unfortunately, Hurricane Maria. So it's been closed, and rather than trying to open it up and being something just for me, I wanted to help the community. And after the El Portolito hub opened up across the street, I felt even more strongly that I need to open up all the time, because I also live in Delaware, and I have a gallery there in Delaware as well. But I wanted to be open all the time, and so I reached out to the Cultural Affairs Department at Rio Grande, and they connected me up to Maribel and talked with me about Move Arte. And so Maribel and I just connected.
That's how everything happened?
Yeah, we just connected perfectly, and it just happened. And so it's so thrilling. Today's the first day to be open, and we now are part of this community, and it's part of the rebirth after the hurricane to like rebuild. You know?
So, Kevin,
that's the story.
Tenía una galería de arte aquí con el paso, ¿verdad? El huracán María, pues la situación pues se empeoró, así que él decidió y quiso dar para atrás a la comunidad. Y se unió junto a Maribel a través del municipio, del Centro Cultural y Movi Arte, para entonces crear este concepto donde los artesanos le presentan a ustedes sus mejores artes. And so, Kevin, and how has been the experience so far today?
Awesome. It was really great. It's so, really great. We had a lot of people, foot traffic. I'm doing the old-fashioned outside, just going like, come on inside, check out our gallery. Local artisans, and I think that's an important part of this, that it's the local artisans. So the people that are coming to visit El Yunque, the local people, but all the tourists can experience like the local artisans right here. I also have another component. I'm going to always have a visiting artist from elsewhere, and they're going to stay at the Airbnb here. So I'm going to have a visiting artist
from
also
the States
from
or the,
wherever that wow. can stay, and they'll be part of the gallery wow. as well. So that's the vision. So just so excited that it actually is happening, and I had tears in my eyes this morning. Right. You know that it's happening.
So
anyway, I got emotional because it's such a big thing, and I feel like it's such a nice thing for our town and for our community, and helping the, you know, the artisans here. I'm an artisan myself, so all the help we can get, you know.
Él está super emocionado. Imagínate poder abrir este gran evento con estos artesanos de aquí de Río Grande y área cercana. Entonces, lo que quiere traer eventualmente es un artesano que pueda estar de invitado y a la vez incluso que se pueda quedar aquí y compartir con los artesanos. Así que, pues, fue de ahí que surge la emoción de poder crear este evento a esta magnitud. So, Kevin, a lot of artisans follow us on our webpage, on our blog. In case they want to call you and you just have the opportunity to present their creations here, is there any opportunity?
Absolutely. Well, right now we're also on Facebook, so they can follow us, the Malloy Artisans Gallery on Facebook. And there is that sign we have up front if you need to, like the name for okay. people to see. But the phone number is 787-988-8825. That's 787-988-8825.
Ese es el número en caso de que quieran llamar a aquellos compañeros artesanos que quieran comunicarse con él para poder presentar sus materiales y sus productos aquí en Malloy's Artisan Gallery en Río Grande. Thank you very much
thank
for being
you
with
so
us
much.
En Villa de Nosotros.
Absolutely.
An honor. Amigo, le vamos a hacer más fotos acerca de lo que está pasando aquí para que se animen y visiten esta galería.